Over 2,000 years ago, when dinosaurs ruled the land, a baby with a beard was born, and that baby became a man. And that man who was born on Christmas Day, he seemed to have a plan. He said, I'm going to start a religion off and call it Christianity. And 2,000 years later, I went and wrote this song, using words and melody to tell you what went on. God came down from the sky with a little drop of pre-cum in his Jack's eye.
A little drop of pre-cum in his holy Jack's eye.
He said, I need to find a lady, she can't be a mutter or a total rotten slag or a filthy fucking whore. I need a virgin lady, and she's got to be pure, with a sausage wallet that has not been used before. So Joseph, Joseph, will you give me your word? You haven't doinked her. Joseph, come on, give us a go of your bird. Joseph said, Mary's pure, she is a virgin. I've never got my knobby on those outer flaps of skin. It's not for want of trying, though, much to my chagrin. She let me buff it round the edges, but I've never stuck it in. So go on, God, give her one from me. Pump her full of Jesus juice and make a baby. The holiest baby in history. J-S-U-S-E-H-R-I-S-T. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, he's a baby with a beard. Jesus, Jesus, out of Mary's sausage wallet, he just appeared. It always seems so clear to me, the most Christmassy baby in history was a baby with a beard, and it was Jesus. But what if Jesus Christ was born here today, in the modern day, on a Christmas day? I'm sure that he would say, take those poxy gifts away, back on Santa's sleigh, cause they are proper gay. Cause I don't want gold, frankincense and myrrh, they're a bag of wank, I would much prefer an iPhone 4S, a 3D TV, and Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Cause here's Jesus, Jesus, here's a baby with a beard.